this is like the fourth time we've tried to record this today. I hope we'll get it in today. This time, we're going to do some more wreckfest. Get into the nationals here. Alright, we're going to try this event. Do a couple of races in here and try to see if we can keep moving on. All right. Taking a minute low there. I don't know what's going on. Big Valley Speedway. Trying some different types of games on the channel for you guys to see what you guys like to see. We not have any audio? There we go. The objective in this is to win it. Let's see what we can do. So far, we don't get took out here. Parts all over the track. A little bit harder though. until we catch him. Oh, he just spun out. Yeah. Oh. I can't believe you're still running. The car is out on the track. Car destroyed. Oh. It made me a sandwich. We finished first. We done it. Look at the car. Our target was first. We got it. So we beat that. It's a derby. It says the Slammer. Summer Slammer. Let's see. Guess we could use this. I gotta remember how to do photo mode in this game. It's been a while. We're going in for a derby here. Oh. see. All right, photo mode. I'm gonna go into photo mode. I want to get a picture. Here, let's see. I want to use the free roam. Move over like this so I can get a picture for the thumbnail. Bring it in. Thing is sturdy is what they call. This is probably the last running race where you gotta be the last one running. Oh, he moved. Running now. Come on over here. with you. But we got rid of you. Pretty good. We got him. We finished first, but wrecked five cars. Driving cage buggy. Unlocked some parts for it. Alright, we took first place in that. We're moving along pretty good. What is this? The Great Escape. Okay. Let's try it. Why not? Oh, it's a school bus. Big Rally. Speedway. Uh-oh. This looks fun. Okay. Everybody but me is in a school bus. We can't do nothing against these school buses. I love the fact that it's going up on two wheels almost. The car is so lightweight, it's going on two wheels. I think the purpose of this is you gotta survive to the end. This is the end of the line.
We're coming off the limit.
Well, we finished. Finished first. So we survived. Alright, so we unlocked that, completed that. Let's see what else we got here. What about some harvester racing? Why not? Here we go. We gonna plow the field while we're doing it? Doing here? Oh, it's a Demolition Derby, ain't it? It's something else. These things don't go fast enough for too much. I'll push you out of the way. All the harvesters have just died. They got me. Well, we finished. We're not finished, okay. Up, man, I see. Where you going? Come here. Don't run away from me. Come over here. Get over here. We're in a sandwich now. Come on, push. They don't know. it back up first, so. We wrecked 5. We won it. Total, the target was 3. We wrecked 5. All right, so we got that done. I'll keep going here. See what we'll be. Oh yeah, let's use that. We never used that car. All right, here we go. Load time's a little slow in this game, though. But that's okay. All right, here we are. We can hold it here. Steel exhaust manifold. The Wingman. Okay, it must come more than one event. How good this game looks. What is that view? Hell happy. Really cool. Look at that. We're dirt track racing right now. A racing radiator. All right, we have another event. Motor City Circle. Oh, that looks so good, like the sun going down. I gotta get another picture. Gotta get another picture of the car. Looking like this. Gotta have that. We finished 15th. I knew we were going to get that one. That was rough right there. Well, we go to the next event, so it, you know. We still make Mike and win it. Dirty. Finished first in that one. We won a sport camshaft. So we finished first place, no bonuses. We got 110 out of 400. Let's see. We did win it. Alright guys, I think that's where we're going to be end it for today. We'll pick up right here where we left off in the next video. I want to say thank you for everyone who's been watching. Thank you for everyone who's been subscribed to the channel. And I hope you like the content. And always let me know by leaving hit the like button if you like what you see. And have some-